Hi everyone, welcome to my holiday gift guide. This is becoming something of a tradition now. I'm doing it every year and I've had so many messages from you all saying, when are you doing it? When are you doing it? So I'm breaking it into three. Today you're going to see eyes, lips and cheeks. I'm going to do a separate video for total face kits and a separate video for skincare. And as per usual, it's a huge giveaway as well. So everything that you see me using and demonstrating and showing you today is in the giveaway. All of the details are at the end of the video, so keep watching. A really cute lip kit is the Bite Beauty Amuse Bouche Liquify Lips. Really nice packaging, KISS written on the front. And inside are four of the mini liquify lips, two neutrals and two brights. For the makeup addicts amongst you, I think you're gonna love the NYX set. This is the Liquid Suede Cream Vault and it's got all the blues, violets, really bright oranges, lots of unusual colors. And the packaging's really cool as well. The next lip gift that really caught my eye is the NARS Man Ray collection. And there's this lip set, I love this makeup bag. It's so beautiful. Really nice gold bag with the Man Ray lips all over them. And inside are four of the velvet lip pencils, velvet mattes. And there's three which are a little bit more shimmery and one cream. So you've got a Bordeaux, really sophisticated colors as well. A sort of golden bronze color, a pinky gold, a true bronze, and a Bordeaux. Two individual lip products that I really like from the holiday collections are first the Givenchy Rouge à Porter, and this is just beautiful packaging. It sort of feels like snakeskin, but it's not, don't worry. It's kind of like made out of lots of mini sequins. Feels really nice, looks very sophisticated. And inside is a sheer, it's like, looks like a dark reddish brown, but actually on the lips, it just looks like a really healthy, lush color. And the Fenty Beauty Cosmic Lip Gloss. And this is their holiday lip gloss. It's very glittery and holographic. It's quite peachy, but it's got lots of iridescent pearl in it. And the packaging is also holographic. So it's very of the moment. So on to cheeks and highlighters. First one is the Chromaglow palette by Sigma. Really like the colors in the packaging here. And I've chosen this one because I do really love the colors inside. It's just really beautifully pastely, but you do have the warm bronze and the peach, and these work on lots of different skin tones, and it's a good price point. And then for Huda Beauty fans, there's the Winter Solstice Highlighter Palette. Again, really beautiful shades, quite yummy, and very, very iridescent. If the iridescent trend is not your thing, then I absolutely love this Laura Mercier highlighting palette, and this is called L'Amour Exotique, or Exotic Love palette. Really nice, sophisticated, super chic shades, work on lots of different skin tones, and the texture is a gel powder. For teenagers and or anyone who loves Korean beauty, or just cute things in general, these baby face highlighters and cheeks are really great stocking fillers. They come with almost a vintage inspired puff on the outside and then the blush underneath, and they're really reasonably priced. This set is for anyone who loves Glossier or that low maintenance, minimal, cool New Yorker vibe. And this is the Glossier set of the four cloud paints. I've used these in my tutorials before. They're liquid blush with quite high pigment. Personally, I like to mix them with a little bit of highlighter or moisturizer, or you can just go straight on the cheeks for a really vibrant cheek look. So on to eyes, and the first gift set for eyes is the Stila Written in the Stars set. And this has three minis of the Glitter and Glow liquid eyeshadows in. I have used these in my tutorials before. They came out in the spring and I love the formula. For anyone who likes glitter but is afraid of it dropping down or just doesn't know how to use glitter, these are amazing. You just paint them on over the lid, kind of blend the edges, and they set and they don't move anywhere. Really good wearable shades, and actually I love the names of the shades too. This one in the middle, for example, is called Kitten Karma. Givenchy always do a really good job of their holiday collections. As you can see, I've already featured the lipstick. And here is the eye palette. Beautiful outer packaging. It's called the Eclat Nocturne. eye palette, and inside, how festive is this? You've got glittery stars on a glittery night sky backdrop. Beautiful colours, gold, bronze, and an iridescent dark violet. For mascara freaks, I've got Lancôme's All Eyes On You gift set. So you've got a full size of the Hypnose Drama Excessive Black and three Hypnose Minis. Really good for your handbag over the holiday season. My star buy for the best value in this category has to go to the Pure Quick Pro Portables. Inside are two really light and very portable palettes, so easy to carry around in your handbag. There's an eye palette called Night Fantasy. Love all these colours, very on trend colours, dark reds, sort of pinky tones, browns and golds. And there's a lip palette as well. And again, I love the colours in this one. This palette is called also Night Fantasy, but it's got all those really wintry berry shades. And in case you were wondering, the gold glitter nail polish that I'm wearing is from the Dior Holiday Collection, which is also a great gift. And the headband that I'm wearing is by Jennifer Bear. So that's it, I hope it was helpful. And to enter the giveaway, literally everything that you saw, everything that I've recommended today is up for grabs. It's open globally. And all you need to do to enter is either be subscribed to my YouTube channel and leave a comment underneath this video. Tell me what your favorite thing is and maybe your second favorite thing is, because once everyone has been taken out of a hat, the names have just been chosen at random, I can see, try and match you with the gift that you would really like the best. And if you would prefer to leave a comment elsewhere, I'll leave links to my Facebook page, or you can follow me on Instagram, and there will be a post as well on Instagram, same as this video, showing these products, and you could just leave a message under there. So the next video will be the gift guide for the total face set, so still makeup, and then after that there will be another giveaway, and then a skincare video and another giveaway. It's a bonanza. See you soon.